Draw a circle with the help of a bangle. Take a point outside the circle. Construct a pair of tangent from this point to the circle. So first we have to draw a circle with the help of a bangle. So take one bangle and draw a circle. So with the help of a bangle, I drawn a circle. So now I have to find the center of a circle. For that, you draw two chords which are perpendicular to each other. So this is chord 1, this is chord 2, which are perpendicular to each other. So now you draw perpendicular bisectors for both the chords. So half of the, approximately it is about 3 centimeter is there, in that half is 1.5. you take more than half, approximately you take 2 centimeters or more than 2. Draw one line. Okay, put this compass needle here and draw one more arc. Again, you measure this. It's almost 4.5 is there. Half is nothing but 2.2. More than half you take and draw one curve from here. From here you draw one more curve. So these two curves are touching here. So draw one straight line. Connect these two. Again, here these two are touching here. Connect these two. So the two lines are intersecting here. This will give you the center of a circle. So just you see. So this is the center of a circle. From this center you draw a line segment, take external point somewhere here and connect these two. So name this is P, this is O is the center. Measure the distance, it's almost 8 centimeter line is there. So we have to draw a perpendicular bisector for this line segment. So you take a radius of more than half. Half is nothing but 4. You take 4.5 or 5, your choice. So I am taking 5 centimeter here. So draw a line segment. Sorry. Draw a curve from P, again draw a curve from O, so this is a midpoint of OP. With this center Draw a circle. Okay, see the distance up to center and draw a circle like this. Okay, here the circle is touching the original circle at two places. Here, if you connect it, so these are the pair of tangents from external point to a circle, tangent 1, tangent 2. So first you take a bangle, draw a circle, okay. After that you draw two chords, chord 1, chord 2, which are perpendicular to each other. After that, draw perpendicular bisectors. After that, join these two. Again here also join these two. So this will give you the center of a circle. From the center of a circle you take any external point somewhere outside, connect these two. Measure the length. Measurement is almost 8 centimeter. Okay, name it P. P is the external point. So draw the perpendicular bisector by taking more than half. If you connect these two lines are intersecting here. This is the midpoint of this line segment. With this midpoint you draw a circle. Circle is touching at two places. If you join these two, we are going to get a pair of tangents. Tangent 1, tangent 2. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Click on bell button for regular updates. Share this information with your friends.